Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. A lot of you loved my Scoria dinner night makeup look, so I thought of posting this get ready with me video for you all. You can also do this makeup for Christmas Eve, New Year's Eve, wedding night, or as a wedding guest, because it's a perfect makeup for Indian skin tone and you can wear it for evening functions. Subscribe to my YouTube channel SuperPrincessjo and hit on that bell icon to see all my latest videos first. So first things first, for winter it's very important to moisturize your skin. I'm going to use my Pond's moisturizer and I'm going to apply it all over my face and neck area. Since my skin is combination skin, I don't need a lot of oily moisturizer. This is something which is very perfect for my combination to oily skin. Next, I'm going to apply L'Oreal face primer and I'm going to apply it with the help of my fingertips on the cheeks as well as on my forehead and sides of my nose. This helps to close my pores. It fills up my pores and makes my foundation look flawless. Next, I'm going to apply my MAC foundation with the help of a damp beauty blender. In stamping motion, I'm applying my foundation all over my face, including under eye area as well as on my eyelids and sides of my jawline as well as my neck. All the products will be listed in the video description. Next, I'm going to apply a concealer. I'm using NYX concealer and I'm making just a triangular shape under the eyes, and also I'm going to apply a bit of this concealer on the bridge of my nose, center of my forehead, Cupid's bow, and chin. Next, I'm going to take Anastasia Beverly Hill eyebrow pencil. This is my favorite eyebrow pencil, and I'm just going to draw my eyebrows first in the shape that I want, and then slowly with the light hand I'm going to fill in the gaps of my eyebrows. This helps my eyebrows to look full. Guys, if you want more of the eyebrow tutorials, check out my channel. I have a lot of eyebrow tutorials on how I do my eyebrows. Next, I'm taking a damp beauty blender and setting in the concealer under the eye area as well as on the parts of my face where I applied the concealer earlier. This helps to hide any imperfections as well as brighten up my face. Next, I'm going to use my Ben Nye Banana Setting Powder. It's also a brightening powder. With the help of a mini beauty blender, I'm going to apply this under the eye area as well as a little bit of it on the center of my forehead, Cupid's bow, and on the bridge of my nose. And I'm going to let this setting powder set for few minutes on my face. It's basically like baking. So meanwhile, I'm going to take my MAC Studio Fix foundation powder and set up my rest of the foundation with the help of a powder sponge, and then I'm going to clean up all my baked Ben Nye Banana powder. This helps to brighten up your face and let the light hit the right spots on your face so that your face looks more brighter. Next, I'm using this Romand eyeshadow palette, one of my favorite palette. It's a Korean brand. I'm going to take this brown eyeshadow. First, I've taken a golden eyeshadow and applied it on my center of my eyelids. Finally, I'm taking this brown eyeshadow with the help of a blending brush and I'm going to apply it on my crease areas. And blending is the key always, so make sure you blend your eyeshadows well so there is no harsh lines, as well as to make your look very natural. Then I'm taking this dark brown eyeshadow from the same palette and with the help of a pencil brush, I'm going to apply it only on the outer V of my eyelid to intensify my look and to add a little bit of depth to my eyelid crease. And then I'm changing my brush to a blending brush and blending it once again. Next, I'm going to take this beige shimmery highlighter and I'm going to apply it under the eyebrow area on my brow bone to give my eyebrows a little bit of definition. It helps to add a little bit of shine on your brow bone and it actually helps to define your eyebrows. Next, I'm going to take L'Oreal eyeliner and I'm going to just apply a very thick eyeliner close to my lash line. I'm going to repeat on both of my eyelids. Thank you. And here quickly I changed my eyeliner to Maybelline Hyper Sharp Liner to make the winged eyeliner. So I'm just using this Maybelline Hyper Sharp Liner to just draw my winged eyeliner. I'm going to extend my eyeliner a bit on the outer corner of my eyelids, and I'm just going to make sure that both of my wings are equal. I again got hooked to the Maybelline Magic Volume Mascara. So I'm going to apply a couple of coats of that on my upper lashes as well as on my lower lashes. Also, to add a little bit of shadow and definition to my face, I'm going to use bronzer from Bahama Mamas, the Balm Cosmetics, on a contour brush. I'm going to contour the sides of my face as well as my jawline as well as the sides of my nose. This helps to basically slim down your face and make your face look much slimmer. Next, for the cheeks, I'm going for a matte blush. So I'm using this pink matte blush with the help of a blush brush. I'm going to apply it on the apples of my cheeks and I'm just going to blend it. This helps to add a little bit of pinkish glow on your cheeks. Next, I'm using the Balm Cosmetics highlighter. With the help of my fingers, I'm going to apply it on my cheekbones, tip of my nose, as well as on top of my lips on my Cupid's bow. And I'm just blending with my fingers. This helps to control the highlighter so that you don't spread your highlighter all over your face. It's basically just extra careful step where you just need to apply it on the right spots on your face. And if you want, later on I am going to take my brush and making sure I blend my highlighter with the blush. I quickly changed my outfit and now I'm going to apply my lipstick. I'm using this Kat Von D lipstick. This is one of my all-time favorite shade. Please check the video description for the shade name. After lipstick, I'm just going to open up my hair and I'm just going to straighten my hair using the Vodana pocket size travel hair straightener. This is also again a Korean product which I totally love. So I'm basically straightening my hair with one hand. I'm just combing down my hair with a hair brush and with the other hand I'm just straightening my hair with the Vodana mini travel size hair straightener. I added some jewelry on my fingers. My rings are from Lovisa, my earrings are again from Lovisa, and even my chain is from a store, SM Mall, Makati City, Philippines. So basically this is the jewelry I'm wearing. I also have a watch on my wrist which is from Daniel Wellington. Now I'm adding a little bit of perfume on my neck, wrist and under area. Finally, I want to add a little bit of kajal. So I'm using this L'Oreal kajal with the pencil liner. I'm just going to apply it only on the outer side or the outer lash line of my eyes. So I'm just adding a little bit of this pencil kajal only on the outer lash line, not completely all over the eyelid. This actually helps to make your eyes look bigger and it gives you more different looking look. So this completes the whole look, guys. I also went ahead and curled a single strand of my hair because I thought my face was looking quite blank, so I wanted this one strand of curls on the sides of my face so that it does not look blank. Finally, I'm wearing my sandals, are from Charles and Keith. These are the most worn sandals in my collection. I have worn them a lot. I love them. So yeah, and my dress is from zafool.com. if you have checked my previous hauls, it was there in one of my haul videos. And this completes the whole look, guys. This is the look that I wore for my first dinner night in Korea. area, and a lot of you loved this outfit and the look. The dress is very lightweight lace feminine dress, and since it was little cold also in Korea because winter has already started, so this was a perfect outfit. Because of the long sleeves, I don't have to wear a jacket on top of that. This completes the overall get ready with me video. If you enjoyed this get ready with me, please give this video a thumbs up, guys.
So guys, I'm ready. I quickly took shower, did my hair and makeup with the outfit that I'm wearing. I'm running late and I've taken a small carry-on bag, handbag, and yeah, that's all. So I'm heading to the party. I will catch you guys later. Room is a super mess because I have to leave. So let me know in the comment section, how do you get from this?
Thank you so much for watching, guys, and if you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel SuperPrincessjo, please subscribe, guys. Please click on that subscribe and hit on that bell icon. Also, if you're watching this video, whoever you are, please leave a comment below and also give this video a thumbs up. It means a lot to me. I shall catch you very soon in my next one. Bye. I love you all. Bye.